Oh my god, this month went so fast. It's already my wedding day. Oh my god, I just cannot believe it. Oh my god, time is going so fast. Like, how is it already my wedding day? Erica, you okay, dear? Yes, maid. I mean, we did invite the entire neighborhood, but I mean, I guess we'll have to see who comes. I mean, I do see quite a few people already here, but a lot of people just couldn't come. Like, I know Matt and Brenna, they literally just put their house for sale, and they told me they're moving out this weekend, which I can't believe already. Like, because they even moved in after us, and now they're already moving. And people that live across the street, I think, will come, Jacob and Sarah. I'm so glad I was able to buy a new car, though. It's just been such a busy week. I mean, the kids started school, and now I'm getting married. Mom! Coming, Madison. I think I got my dress on. Daddy, help me. He said we can go outside now. Okay, let's go out. Oh, my little wing bearer and flower girl. You guys look so good. Thanks, Mom. You're welcome. Let's go outside.
Wow, kids, you guys look good. Thanks, Dad. So, today you marry Mom, right? Yep, today we're getting married. Oh, Erica, you okay?
Yeah.
Who's walking you down the aisle?
My dad is.
And then we go on our honeymoon. Well, we go on the honeymoon next week. No, we leave tomorrow, actually. Who's watching us? No one. I guess we won't really say bye to Brenna then because they're not home right now. Yeah, I mean, they're busy doing a lot of packing. But if I see them, we'll have to make sure to at least say goodbye. Yeah, because when we get back, there'll probably be new neighbors living there. Yeah. Anyways, let's get married. We don't have to worry about the neighbors. Yeah. Are they out there, David? No, but the rest of the neighborhood made it. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Okay, well, let's get going.
This was a pretty good party for who could come. Yeah, I mean, most of the neighbors. Someone from every house is here, at least. Yeah.
Please rise for the bride.
Oh my god.
Thank you everyone for coming. Family and friends, thank you all for coming.
Who's next?
I am. Stand on my side.
Go, Madison. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Move forward.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies. Most of you for coming. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the presence of Erica and David Walger. These two have a romanticizing love story that dates all the way back to 2015. Erica and David met 8 years ago through some friends, and they have gone through a lot together, especially within the last few years. David and Erica have had 3 children together, have moved three times, in their life together, and I've witnessed a lot of things. They have welcomed 3 children. I guess 3 is the common number, 3, 3, 3. And they have made lots of friends in their neighborhood here. As you can see, a lot of people have attended. Erica and David, you have written your own vows. I'll start.
Okay.
Erica Walger. From the moment I first saw you, I knew you were going to be the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. You're beautiful, you're smart,
You're kind. You're funny. And you're the one I want to spend my life with. The years that we have been together have gone by very fast, but so slow at the same time. And we have witnessed so much joy and so much sorrow in the 8 years we have been together. Besides 2015, this year has been the most magical year of our lives. The worst and best years. As we have gone through a lot with Tiffany, but you were my rock and my reason to be strong through the such crushing feeling of grief. You are an amazing mother to Christopher, Madison, and James, and hope they can grow up to be wonderful, amazing people just like you, and they can follow your example. Erica, you are the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I can't wait to officially call you my wife. Oh, that was so sweet. David, from the moment we first met, I just felt different, that's all. A different kind of love. The way I loved you, I couldn't have expressed with anyone else. You have loved me in so many ways, and we have grown a beautiful family together, 3 kids, 3 houses. By far, this house that we're standing in front of saying our vows, I think is the best one we've ever picked. You have literally made all my dreams come true, so from buying a house and my dream house to having children, just everything. I love you, David. Aww. David, do you take Erica Walger to be your wife? Well, my name is technically Erica Watson. Okay, Erica Watson to be your wife. I do. Erica, do you take David Walger to be your husband? I do. By the powers vested in me, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. David Walger. David, you may kiss your bride. Erica, what is it?
I'm so happy.
I know. Wow! Introducing Mr. and Mrs. David Walger. Woo! For those of you that want to attend the party, after party, I guess you can call it, please join us in our home and such. Okay. And thank you to everyone that came, and thank you to everyone who were bringing your own chairs. You can meet us inside at 2 o'clock for the rest of it. Because it is noon. So, yes, please meet us in our house at 2 o'clock. Okay. Woo! Oh, David, we did it. Kids, where are you going? We're going to the room, okay? We did it. We're married. I know. Everyone's gonna start coming over. Yeah. 2 o'clock. Wow, thank you everyone that was able to come. Oh, you're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome. Why don't we have our first dance, David? Certainly, my love. I already know what song I want to put on. Maid, please get the boombox or radio. Yes, dear. Okay, I have it. Okay. Okay.
I tried to disappear, but you're the only reason I'm floating here. Eyes painted crystal clear. I can see our future through the atmosphere. Don't you go, no, don't you go. Don't you know I'm up here alone.
Oh,
oh, like a streak of light. Oh, 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 watch the world fly by. Oh, 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 rev your engine up. Everybody's racing at the speed of love. You were so hard to find, with oh so many clouds across my summer sky. You, my constellation prize. Yeah, every single star is sparkling in your eyes. So don't you go, no, don't you go. Cause don't you know I'm up here alone. So high, like a satellite, I'm sending you a signal tonight. Oh, 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 like a streak of light.
Jane DeLoco, ow, mom.
Everybody's racing at the speed of love. Engine of everybody's racing at the speed of love. Oh, 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 like a streak of light. Oh, oh, watch the world fly by. Oh, 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 rev your engine of everybody's racing at the speed of love.
Oh, David, that song brought back so many memories. I know, remember when I played it on our first date? I know, I just love Owl City. Yeah, me too. So, yes, I'll pour you guys the wine glasses, dear. Oh, thank you. Cheers, Erica, to a happy, healthy, long marriage. Cheer. Oh, David. I'm so excited that we're getting married. Me too. Now we'd like to say a speech. First, I'd like to say a speech to my dad. Dad, you were there for me for everything. When Mom died, through the adoption, through everything. Without you, I wouldn't be who I am today. Thank you for everything, Dad. Oh, Erica, I'm just so proud to watch you get married. I know your mother would be so proud of you too, but she's watching you from above. Yes, Dad. Yes. Woo! I'd like to say a toast to my mom and dad. There have been some times where we've talked and stuff, and we've even moved away from you guys a bit further when Erica and I got together. I know it was hard for you guys to support this relationship. I'm very glad that you did. I'm so excited to begin this new chapter in my life with Erica and with everyone on board. Woo! Yes. Guys, I'm sorry. I'd hate to cut this short, but Amelia needs to go for a nap now. It's like 3:00 and she's already passed her nap. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, so I want to stay for most of it. It's okay, it's okay, yeah. Whoever wants to stay, we can stick around and maybe play games if you want. Okay. Erica, do you have a game we used to play on this street was charades. Me and Suzanne. I mean, Suzanne usually hosted it, but she's at work right now. I know. Well, no, she's coming home from work, but yeah, maybe she'll run into Jacob and Sarah on the way home. Who knows? Yeah. But yeah, oh, I think I saw a car home, so I think she's home. Hi guys, so I had to miss most of it, I had to work today. Well, it's okay, Erica. I mean, and Erica, it's okay, Suzanne. I was just telling them that we on this street used to play charades a lot, remember? Oh yeah, oh my god, we should totally play charades. Yeah, I have to get going, Erica, Soy, and my daughter. Oh, it's okay. Is your mother staying? Mom, are you staying? Well, what are we playing? Oh, well, we're gonna play charades. Oh, okay, well, you guys have fun. Oh, are you leaving, Jennifer? No, I'm not. I'm not. Okay. Bye. Bye. Sorry about that, my daughter. Oh, it's okay. I just had a baby. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Anyways. Sure, we can try charades. I've went to the living room who wants to participate. So, guys, I really have to get going. Chud wasn't having it with weddings. Oh, it's okay. Bye, Samantha. Bye. Oh, man, she's a young mom. Okay, family and friends that are left, thank you all for joining us, whoever could. Do you guys know if your husbands and kids, or at least your husbands, will be getting home? Anyone? Well, Darren works later, so unfortunately he won't be able to make it. Yeah, Hunter's still at work. Yeah, Ryan's working with Darren. Yeah. Well, I'm not, Molly and I aren't married. Yeah. Hunter's still at work. Melissa? Oh, I just realized my, husband's home. I gotta go, I'm sorry. Bye. Bye. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I did see Carlos pull in over there. But yeah, so those of you that want to play, basically, the object of the game is to try to guess who is doing what. So, David and I will start since we're the bride and groom. Okay, so start guessing, everyone. Getting married, holding hands, going on your first date. No. Saying your vows. Yes, who said that? Whoever said that is up next. Oh, I did. I don't really want to go up, though. Well, here, I'll go up. I love charades. Ow, my knee. Ow. Oh, sorry, Christine. Here, we'll move over here. Okay. Sorry, my knee is bad. It's okay. Ah! Oh, is that part of your act? No. Oh my gosh. Ah! I'm dizzy. No. I'm trying to be like one of those spinny things, you know, that's in the air sometimes. You see like those sirens that go. And it's ow. Oh, that hurt my knee. Ow. A siren. Yes, James, you're up. Ow, excuse me, David. Are you in pain, Kristen? Do you need to go home? No, I can stick around. Are you sure? Yeah. Okay, here's mine. What is that? Handstand. No. A walk? Yes, I'm a fancy walk. Who said that? I did. Oh, Molly. Molly did. Okay, I guess I'm up. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Woo! Some kind of monkey? Yes, which kind? Ooh! An ape? Yes, who said that? I did. Oh, good job, Elaine. Okay, let's play a few more rounds of this. Later, around 5 p.m. Okay, well, I think we've had a few too much rounds of charades. Thank you to everyone that came out to our wedding today to celebrate us. We appreciate all of you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Have fun on your honeymoon. Thanks. Bye.